गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग. हियर यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल. लेट अस स्टार्ट नाउ दिस बायनोमियल विद बायनोमियल. सो यू नो हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई बायनोमियल विद बायनोमियल. सो एक्स इंटू वाई माइनस 3x. देन दिस इज माइनस 2y. माइनस 2y इंटू वाई माइनस 3x. ओके, नाउ दिस वन प्लस एक्स इंटू एक्स माइनस 3y प्लस वाई इंटू एक्स माइनस 3y. वी हैव ओपन दिस एंड दिस. नाउ दिस वन हियर यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल चिल्ड्रन. हियर माइनस साइन इज देयर. सो माइनस इंटू प्लस इट विल बिकम माइनस एंड माइनस इंटू माइनस इट विल बिकम प्लस. I already told you in subtraction the sign will change. So this plus y it will become minus y into 4x minus 5y and this minus 3x will become plus 3x into 4x minus 5y. This step is important. Okay. Now you have to open the brackets. Come on. X into y xy. Plus into minus, minus 3x square. Minus into plus, minus 2y square. Minus into minus, plus 2, 3 is a 6, x, y. Plus x into x, x square. Plus into minus, minus 3x, y. Plus y into x, x, y. Plus into minus, minus 3y square. Plus into minus, minus 4xy. Minus into minus, plus 5y square. Plus 3, 4 is a 12x square. Plus into minus, minus 5, 3 is a 15x y. Okay, now we have opened all the brackets. Now we will write the like terms. Now we have 3x square and plus x square and plus 12x square. Then we will write the y square terms. Minus 2y square, then minus 3y square, then plus 5y square. Then we will write xy terms, plus xy, plus 6xy, minus 3xy, plus xy, then minus 4xy, then minus 15xy. Now count the terms, whether we have forgotten any term, you just check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 terms are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 terms are here. Now x squares, 12 and 1, 13. 13 minus 3, it will be 10x square. Here, minus 2y square, minus 3y square, it will become minus 5y square, plus 5y square. 1 is plus, 1 is minus, 0. Minus 5y square plus 5y square 0. Now xy's pluses, how many are there? 6, 7, 8. 8 plus xy is there. And minuses, how many are there? Minus 15, minus 19, minus 22xy. Plus 1 is plus, 1 is minus. Subtract and put bigger number sign. So 10x square minus 14xy is the answer. Next is m plus n into m square minus mn plus n square. So m with m square minus mn plus n square, then plus n with m square minus mn plus n square. Come on, this will become m into m square will become m cube plus into minus minus m square n plus into plus plus mn square plus n into m square n plus into minus minus m n square plus n square. Now minus m square n plus m square n cancel. Plus m n square minus m n square cancel. So remaining is m cube plus n into n square is n cube. M cube plus n cube is the answer. Now one more sum. And fourth one is for, fourth sum is for homework. Now this one, watch it very carefully. Don't get confused and do the sum attentively. Be careful about the signs. Come on. Come on. Trinomial with binomial. Okay? So, we will multiply binomial with trinomial. How we will do this? A with all these terms. A minus 2b plus 5c. Then minus b with all these terms. A minus 2b plus 5c. Now here you have to be careful. Here minus sign is there. So all these terms sign will change. Minus into plus, minus, minus into minus, plus, minus into minus, plus. So these terms sign will change. So here you have to be careful. Okay, it will be, it is plus a, so it will become minus a into 2a plus 3c. This is minus b, minus into minus, plus b into 2a plus 3c, and minus into minus, plus c into 2a plus 3c. Next, this one. Plus 6a into 2c minus 3a minus 5b. Plus b into 2c minus 3a minus 5b. Come on, carefully open the bracket now. A into a square. Plus into minus, minus 2ab. Plus into plus, plus 5ac, this one over. Now this one, plus into minus, minus ab, minus into minus, plus 2b square, plus into minus, minus 5bc, this also over. Now this one, minus, plus into minus, minus 2a square, plus into minus, minus 3ac. Now this one, plus 2ab, plus 3bc. Now this one, plus 2ac, plus 3c square. This one also over. Now this, plus 6 2s are 12ac, plus into minus, minus 6 3s are 18a square, plus into minus, minus 30ab. Now last one, plus 2bc, minus, plus into minus, minus 3ab, plus into minus, minus 5b square. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 terms are there. Now we will arrange it according to their, according to like terms. Okay, come on, a square now. A square terms, minus 2a square, minus 18a square. Next, b square terms, plus 2b square, b square terms, plus 2b square, then 2b square, then we have minus 5b square, then c square terms plus 3c square. C square terms are only 1. Now ab terms, minus 2ab, minus ab, plus 2ab, minus 30ab, minus 3ab. Okay, how many ab terms? 5 ab terms. Then we will see ac terms, 5ac, then we have minus 3ac, then we have plus 2ac, then we have plus 12ac. So how many ac terms are there? 4 ac terms are there. Then we will take up bc terms, minus 5bc, plus 3bc, plus 2bc. We have 3 bc terms. So how many totally? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now in a squares, minus 18a square, minus 2a square, it will be minus 20a square, plus 1a square. So it will be 1 is plus, 1 is minus, subtract and put bigger number sign. Okay, so it will be minus 19a square. Okay, then in b square, 1 is plus, 1 is minus, subtract and put bigger number sign. Okay, then c square as it is, as we have only one term, then in this we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 negative terms. So all get added, 33, 34, 35, 36. Minus 36 plus 2 will be minus 34. Minus 34 AB. What about ACs? 12 and 2. 14, 19, 19 minus 3, 19 minus 3, it will be 16 AC. What about BC? Here we have 3BC, 2BC, plus 5BC, minus 5BC, 0. So minus 19A square, minus 3B square, plus 3C square, minus 34AB, plus 16AC is the answer. Watch the video carefully and do it once in your CW. Thank you.